passed in June by almost a 3-to-1 margin. It was sponsored by us, and since that initiative passed, the bridge toll has gone from $1.25 to $6, and that there's something wrong with that picture. I also checked with county assessor and recorder, Richard Benson, and he told me that this ordinance has been given to the supervisors, to the governor, to all the bridge district people every year